Mathematics again. Grade ones, how are you? Today is Tuesday, 21st of July, the year 2020. And we are still doing maths. We are still doing maths. But today we are looking at lighter than, not heavier than. It is lighter than. Can you say lighter than? Good, lighter than. Remember, maths we are using heavier than and now lighter than. But length, we don't use heavier than, it's longer. Length, the measurement. Length, the measurement. But now mass, it's the weight. Mass is weight. Mass is weight. Don't forget, mass is weight. Mass is the weight of something. The weight of that thing. But now, length is the measurement. Now today we are checking lighter than. Lighter than. It means something is lighter than the other. If you check in our textbook, page 113, again there is a boy and a girl. Now this time the boy is the one that carrying the books, the mass, and the girl is lifting the book. Now we say the book is lighter than the bag. The book is lighter than the bag. The book is lighter than the bag. If I take my chalk and this bottle, what will I say? Hey, the chalk is lighter than the bottle. The chalk is lighter than the bottle. If I take this doll and the duster, what will I say? The duster is lighter than the doll. The duster is lighter than the doll. So lighter means nyepesi. It's not that heavy. Now leave two things at a time. Say which one is lighter. Ayakanana, the bottle top or the book? Very good, the bottle top. Abel, the pencil or the book? Which one is lighter? Well done, the pencil. Now Colette, the stone or the pencil? Which one is lighter? Very good, the pencil. Now Melita, the book or the stone? The book. The book is lighter than the stone. Now let's go to the next page. Number one is written. Just an example. The dash is lighter than the dash. And then they have drawn a bottle top there. I will not draw, and they have drawn a book. Now, between the bottle top and the book, which one is lighter? Very good. The bottle top, you write the bottle. Don't draw when you are putting the answers. The bottle top is lighter than the book. The bottle top is lighter than the book. So that's how you write. Now, number two, the pencil or the book, which one is lighter? Mm-hmm. Number three, the stone or the pencil, which one is lighter? You write. Number four, the book or the stone, which one is lighter? You write. Now, it's not easy. So you've seen, it's not hard. This work is not hard. Have you seen? Because it's just knowing the lighter one. Are we together? Then in our next lesson, we are going to look at same as. That's why we are going very fast. Because it's not hard. It's very easy. Okay? Bye-bye.